Alright. This one right here, this is what made me in college. It's the only reason I was good. It's a side headlock on top. Now guys, once you perfect this lock, once you get it down, you'll use it from anywhere. Neutral, bottom, like it scrambles anywhere. Just come out of nowhere with this lock. And the reason is because when you get it so tight, you're either going to choke him out or break his neck. So either one, he chooses what he wants. So, again, on top or on bottom, this guy's going to go for a stand-up. And as he goes for a stand-up, it's when I go into my move. Well, regardless, I'm going to the lock, but coming up with a stand-up, you're going to use his momentum against him. So, the way you get this lock, though, so if you line up on the left, I bring my right arm all the way over here, and I just crunch it on top, just like that. So, this guy, the way we're going to practice it from here, this guy's going to pop up, and when he pops up, I bring my knees along the side of his body, just like this. Just like you're on top of a horse or on top of a bull. Here, and I'm going to lock here. So this right arm is going to come across my wrist bone. Everyone feel that bone and all that. Come right in here. You cup it right here. And now we're just going to go back with it. We're going to whip him back, just like that. Now just to show you guys how tight it is, I'm going to let Jake run his legs out like he's running away. I used to do this for fun in college. Just let him run his hips. Just keep whipping them back. Stay tight here. Come to the scissors. Squeeze them. Put the boot in, whatever you want. Just stay tight like this. I got sick Instagram photos. Lots of likes. So again, with the gloves, I come here. Take them back. Just like here. Now, if you line up on the left, you want to be on the right of them when you bring them back. So if you line up on the right, you want to be on the left side. So when you're bringing them back, you're just rotating your hips. Stay tight. Knees tight to them. If you don't like this, like I said, the scissors is always good. Take a lot out of them. But if you have the scissors, you can't squeeze as tight as you can, but the ref don't know how strong you are. So. Best of luck. Any questions on that? Just a quick one. You want to be a kick. When you're over top, guys, you can't go below the shoulder or that blocked hand. So you want to be on top of the shoulder, underneath here, just like this, locked out. Any questions? Let's try it. 1, 2.